Over 26,000 drivers and passengers were killed or seriously injured in cars last year. Seatbelts could have saved a considerable number of them. Make sure everyone in your family belts up and that they're properly fitted.